Yo, and from now on, I'm gonna be wearing formal clothes when I'm making videos. This is a pretty formal cloth. You can see right there. So I always wondered what the best game on the PS3 was, and I think I finally figured out what it is. I'll let Young Jazz know later on. Yes! Yes! Anime dies when she opens up the wall. What is your name?
My name is Hamza.
Vince Eli.
My name's Adib.
Cameron Yang.
Your name. That's
it. It is now 2021. The PS3 is slowly coming to its 15th year in this world, and this is still the best console out in the 7th generation. Second best. Let's first start off like how we did last time. Which console hardware is my favorite one? The Super Slim model is whack, the Big Fat one is deji, the Slim is okay, but the original PS3 version is amazing. The original Fat PS3, either 20GB or 60GB, is the most ideal console anyone has ever created. It has the feature of rebirthing not one, but two generations of babies.
Wait, so which one is the little girl?
Mystic has already pointed this out, but if you have the original PS3 and the PS5, you're able to play 11,500 games from 5 different generations.
I don't know about you, but it really doesn't sound intriguing to me.
You'll also be able to get women with it.
Take my money!
Drugs?
Finding this console, however, is a tougher job than being my friend, since no one had $600 to spare back then. So, looking at the other models, your best bang for buck is the first PS3 Slim model. It has a pretty good build quality, it looks sleek in its all matte black design, and it's overall more convenient than the other two models. Enter the Which PS3 console is better, the Fat, Slim, or Super Slim?
Slim.
Fat's fat.
You know, you open it, and then you put the disc in.
Super Slim.
Just like me.
They're the same, they're both slim, it doesn't matter to me. That's
The DualShock 3 included with the PS3 is... fine. A lot of people dislike this controller, and I don't really know why. There's not really anything wrong with it except how small the shape is, which is what
she said. The shallowness of the triggers,
the slippery convex triggers,
the uncomfortable stems of the
and
controller,
and the fact that the size reminds me of myself.
Yeah, I don't think it's a bad controller, but it's far from the best. This thing is definitely usable, but there's more to be desired. Enter
the PS3 controller
is
big. That's it.
UI doesn't stand for you and I sitting on a tree. POOPING. It stands for user interface, and I will stand and say that the user interface is actually amazing. The menu is broken into different categories, such as games, media, settings, etc. What I like about it is that you're able to see so many in just one screen. For example, you're able to see 9 friends on one frame, making the layout just look cleaner than a bald man's head.
I also like how when hovering over the game, the background and music alters to the game as well, which is a slight touch that makes things so much better.
You're also able to add music and video to your PS3 through USB and other ways.
I never really used this feature, but if you want to use your PS3 as an adult film player, then be my guest.
I ain't here to spread some drama, I'm just here to spit the facts. Enter
the What are your thoughts on the chart-topping single Desperate Luca?
He's going big, you know?
Number one.
Banger.
Amazing. My favorite album.
I think it's a great album.
I haven't said the same thing. What the heck? That's
We are now moving on to the games, and...
Do I really have to explain myself?
Let's take a deep breath first. The PS3 has around 200 multiple amazing exclusive games. The ones I have include Infamous, Little Big Planet, Uncharted 1, 2, and 3, and of course, The Last of Us.
The Last of Us on the PS3 is Vince Eli's mother. These guys gave birth to Vince Eli, and for that, Vince Eli forever thanks them. I'm now 18, and I'm growing into a young man.
Other games the PS3 has includes GTA, Street Fighter, Ratchet & Clank, and even the whole Bioshock series. The only one I finished is Bioshock Infinite, and while the gameplay was above average, the story was what really blew my mind away from girls.
The whole game deals with separate universes with the main character Booker, and it's just absolutely crazy. Here, Young Jazz will explain it to you, the whole story.
Bioshock Infinite is a story about an Escher.
Yep, and that's the whole story. Which game do I prefer though? The Last of Us or Bioshock Infinite?
That's obvious. DJ Hero!
DJ Hero is a musical rhythm game released in 2009 that has a mandatory record player with it.
Why doesn't my record player work with the Chris Brown CD?
Okay, now it works. The game is as simple as Tap Tap Revenge. We got 3 buttons here. If it has the prompt on the screen to click it, click it. If it says scratch it, scratch it. The game is actually really fun for all of you wannabe DJs who cannot be stuffed learning how to make music!
Okay?
The PS3 has many more games I don't own that are definitely must-haves, such as Metal Gear Solid 4, Demon's Souls, and Ni No Kuni. I can literally go on for forever on this topic, but I'm gonna spend forever crying about not having a girl.
Well, the PS3 is still an amazing console in 2021. The graphics are getting a bit outdated, and if you normally play on a 144Hz monitor, then going back to 30fps on the PS3 is really gonna give you a punch in the face. Enter
the Name a PS3 game you have a connection with.
Overcooked.
Yeah, Roblox.
Ratatouille.
I played a lot of Black Ops 2.
Your mom. Anyway,
Minecraft. That's it.
There is also a remote play feature on the PS3 using the PS Vita. But my PS Vita charger broke just like Dipster D's heart. Enter the Did your heart get broken?
No.
Has your heart got broken yet?
Yeah. That's it.
Trophy hunting. This is a person who plays games to fulfill all of the achievements in the game, and in the context of a PlayStation player, they hunt trophies.
There are four kinds of trophies in the PlayStation Network. Bronze, silver, gold, and the my son of them all, the platinum.
Not to brag or anything, but I got 11.
I got 12.
We're not talking about kids in your basement.
If you ever lose motivation to play games, try going for a platinum, as this worked for me with...
One word to describe The Last of Us Part 2.
No. Thrilling.
You haven't played it, why are you capping?
Fun.
Garbage. Oh, it's complete trash.
Bad.
Your mom? That's it. Alright, and it's finally settled. Yes, you should still buy a PS3 in 2021. Not a PS5. I definitely recommend buying it locally, since eBay prices are going way up right now. I finally told Young Jazz what the best PS3 game is, and he hit me back up with the track. We'll give it a listen.
Hey, this is celebration, it is. PlayStation 3 is the only item on my wish list, and Dream Sea Club is the best game on the PS3. And you know why? Women.
I hope Adib gets laid one day, and yeah, goodbye.